I'm Kathleen Brennan. I'm a GP and I work in Forth Valley. Measles is a highly contagious viral infection and anyone can get it. Children are most commonly associated with getting measles, but adults can catch it too. Well, there are different types of infection. Bacterial infections, people quite often have heard of, that need antibiotics to treat them. Viral infections are caused by viruses which can't be treated by antibiotics. Usually our body will respond to them and fight them off themselves without any treatment in addition. The symptoms of measles include a rash, high temperature, a runny nose, a cough, and sometimes red eyes as well. Measles can vary in severity. Some people will get mild symptoms and other people will be affected more severely. Measles is spread by droplets, so sneezing, coughing. So it's really important when people have a respiratory infection of any sort that they're using handkerchiefs, they're covering their mouth, they're washing their hands regularly. The best way to prevent measles is by being vaccinated, and vaccination for measles is offered in childhood. And that's the best, vaccination is the best way of preventing measles. The MMR vaccine has, part of that vaccine is against measles. It doesn't mean that you definitely won't get it. Most people will have a response to the MMR vaccine, which means that they are protected, but not everybody will be protected by the vaccine. And therefore it's really important when we're doing vaccinations with MMR that we have a good rate of vaccination so that the whole community are protected. So measles, like all viral infections, can't be treated with anything other than supporting you with the symptoms that you're getting. So making sure you're getting plenty of rest, staying well hydrated, and taking paracetamol to help control any fever. If a fever has been lasting for several days and it's not coming down, or people are unwell with that, then we would advise you to seek medical advice. If a fever is not coming down with paracetamol like we'd expect, then we would encourage people to seek medical advice surrounding that. If children get a high temperature, some children can have a fit, and in that case it would be appropriate to phone 999 if that happened. Children can be given paracetamol in liquid form like you would give for any other ache or pain or viral infection. It's important that parents know not to give children aspirin. Aspirin is not to be used for children. It carries risks.